How's it going, Ernie Winters? Here with some more Samurai Warriors 4, Legend of the Yusegi, the Battle of Kawanakajima. How do you guys call the Yusegi? Do you call it Yusugi or Yusegi? I don't know. Conversation. Anyway. So this is a test of strategy against your nemesis, Shingen Takeda. Use the rolling wheel formation to crush the enemy. Interesting. I wonder what kind of missions they're going to put us on to do this. Mount Saijo.
ご覧なさい。武田家が軍勢をしきりに動かして、G行動をとっています。統率の取れた動きだこと。なんという異様。あれが 戦国最強武田騎馬軍団。されど。さよ。さしもの武田騎馬軍団がいくら盛況だろうと、謙信公の義の闘争は阻めませぬ。そうですな、影勝様。Damn right.
Let us settle this.
関東に意を示した謙信は、北条と和議を結び、越後に帰還した。謙信の宿敵、信玄は、上杉が関東に出陣した隙を突き、信濃に侵攻。川中島に前線基地となる海津城を築く。信濃の豪族たちは、謙信に助けを求めた。 謙信はすぐさま川中島に出陣し、西条さんに陣を構える。関東に続き、この川中島の地でも神の軍略が炸裂しようとしていた。Who's
ready to party, boys? I don't know, man.
上杉の将川中島の戦い。
I sort of want to play as Kagekatsu like in every single battle because he's just that much fun. But I can't. We have to switch it up. So Kanetsugu and Aya sound like a plan to me. Ladies first, of course. But on the final episode, you know I'm gonna be using this guy. I hope he doesn't like die or something before then. Okay, just please. Please! Alright. So let's get started with these two characters. let's actually see who's out here. Oh, we're probably gonna run into Yukimura, and I can't mess this up again, man. Can't mess this up. Yukimura, I already have Kunoichi. I don't really have anybody here, just Shingen. Yeah, they're definitely gonna get a crap ton of reinforcements. Look how much of the map is not even being used. This is a setup and a half. These are okay. I don't know about the ice. It's okay, it's whatever. The third item really doesn't matter, I suppose. Ah, so close to finishing these treasures. We'll leave those alone, that's fine. Aya. Let me see. I see the mount you're gonna use, the silver coat. And Aya, you're looking a little purple. Black Shadow could work. But she's also, I think she's got a lot of. Well, the purple is gonna look better than that. That very light blue, I think. Well, let's get started. Beautiful trees.
Kitsutsuki Senpo Kampase.
This is a pretty good choice. This does look good with her.
Alright.
You know, I see some strong power hyper attacks coming from this woman. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, I see some really strong hyper attacks coming from this girl. Wow. Charge attacks too, that is ridiculous. See guys? Can't sleep on the girl characters, they're all good too, man. We got a new move already. What happened? The fog. You know, I don't recall. Have we run into a... Oh, look at that. The four piece. Okay. And the five. That looks like it's going to be good. I don't recall if we've done an ice stage yet or not. Do you guys remember? Have we done an ice stage at all? Not ice, but a stage where it's been snowing in, you know? Oh, more basic attacks. Perfect. Let's try them out here. I love that move. Wow, we are just stacking stuff up here. We got a four piece now. Ooh, interesting. Dude, I know people are gonna come up from that northern area. I know they are. There's no way. Prevent Kunoichi from reaching the retreat point. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. She is so close to it, too. More basic attacks. You, fight them. I'll... Holy crap. If she just walks there, she'll definitely get there before I could get there. Dude, fight these people. Fight that one. I think the one I sent him to fight didn't really move up much. King Sheen, your troops here are like going nuts. No, she's moving. Oh, I'm gonna have to end her life quickly. Kunoichi! No, you little shit! Thank you. Oh my god. Enjoy a regular Musou. That was actually really powerful for a regular Musou, and it's still going. Oh, that is so cool. I love that little wind, that little blizzard wind that just came in. Pidgey, use gust attack. Alright, there's more officers up here too. See these new basic attacks. Damn, she's really good, man. That attack speed is really helping her a lot, so... Alright, I think we're doing good up here in the north. Don't worry, we'll get to play as, the other character very soon. I sort of need to play him right now, I think. Alright, Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna have to get this guy now. Go, 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 go. Don't let them approach his allies. Those guys are dead. Good. Perfect. Shokon shit. Yeah, you need it. Calm down with that shit. Yeah, we'll see our super here, that's fine. Bonus objective. 2 minutes! Whoa! That was some cool stuff. That was like something straight out of Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Wow, What I get? Ah, some more charge. We haven't even really seen the ones that I have already. There was another person out here. Oh, I had defeated him before charging forward, that's right. That is correctamundo. Oh, that is so cool. I love how that looks. Oh, that's got a lot of range. Wow. How much range? I don't know, man, but it looks really far. I like that a lot of his hyper attacks go straight into the basic attacks. What are you doing over here? Oh. Crane formation, uh-oh. Damn, that guy got destroyed. That little dude. I knew it. Is this gonna stay locked too? Probably is. I'll head around just in case. Just in case. Let's see. Rolling wheel formation. How do we do it? I don't know what I hit there, but it blew up. It's truly incredible. We never took this path. Defeat officers. Ah, I see. I'm going up there, alright. I knew coming up here would be a good idea. Yeah, but it's... There's the mission here that they hiddenly put here. And then they have another person over there to defeat as well. Let's hit this guy with the standard Musou. Not too powerful, but it took about half his health. Oh, oh, God. Never mind, scratch that, boys. He just got wrecked. Alright, there's another officer they wanted me to kill up here. I'll get to that very soon. I'll let Aya get up there. If she can handle a thing. But, I'm trying to kill these generals up here so I can get the rolling stones formation going, right? Mm-hmm. See my R1 is. Oh, I got a little bubble here. I wonder what this bubble does exactly. Label characters, moves, create a defensive card barrier. Okay, and she has increased ally health and defense. Hey, not bad. Health and defense, that's a really good support character. Now, I think we defeated more than enough officers up here to get the, wow. That's just the ending of the move. That's not even me doing anything additional, you know? That is pretty cool. But I do want to see, I do want to see Aya's final technique as well, her first Super Musou. Yes, the third phase of the rolling. Good. Let's do it. Oh, what the hell? Little person. Damn, that looks so much cooler from that angle. Alright, let's defeat these two targets. I have not seen Yukimura yet, so this is really worrying me. Alright. I'm gonna finish these guys, and I think I'll wrap up the stage as Aya. We go. What new move did we learn? We got some more basic attacks. So let's try those out and then we'll switch. Man, this character is a beast. I mean, he's no Kagekatsu, but he is a monster all on his own. So many people here, I feel like I can't resist but to kill many of them. Hold on, we'll switch to Aya very soon. There was so many enemies here, I felt like I couldn't just abandon them, you know? Alright, main camp is open, so we're gonna let her handle the rest of the stage because Saburo will get the hell off of that. These guys are standard moves, so they enjoy that. Whew. I just love the ending effect of that. Like, it looks so cool. The little blizzard winds flying in. Ooh, there, that's... Mm-hmm. I knew this little asshole would be here. I knew it. I knew you would, you little loser. You... kill something up here. Kill something up there. Yeah, I got Yukimura. Oh, Yukimura's actually going up that way. Alright, you know what? Oh man, wrong way. This way. Yukimura, get over here, dude. He's trying to go straight to our... Oh, shit. Yuki, come here, buddy. No, I... Go over there. Go there. I got this. You need to go away too. No, don't die. Go away, person. I think we did it. We got the combo. Treasure? Ah, we got Yukimura's treasure. That's one I've been trying to go for a really long time, and I'm happy it finally worked out. Let's see. Oh, it looks like that gate to the south is opening. Yes, it has. Alright, Nobuyuki. This could be interesting. We already defeated your brother, so... I am gonna save my Super Musou for later, though. I'll hit him with something else. Defeat in order to capture the garrison. That's perfectly fine. And I sort of want my buddy up there to stay, defeat Yukimura bonus. Yeah, we got that. I sort of want my ally to stay up there, my other playable character. Kanetsugu, I believe it is. I got the arrow because he's right there. I sort of want him to stay up there. We can sandwich them, you know, get the sandwich effect. Dang, I thought this was Kenshin. It's Kagetsugu. You know what? Here's a Musou for you guys. There we go. I just love seeing the ending. I love this blizzard wind. It looks so cool, man. Uh-oh. We'll get there very soon, don't worry. I'm going there right now. the gatekeeper. Think you can protect them for long, buddy? Level increased. All my teammates level increased. Wow, he got melted. Alright boys, time to wrap this up. I hope it's like an enormous blizzard or something. Something cool. Oh! Well damn, that works. That was pretty cool. No treasure, of course, because I believe we have his treasure already. But I'm happy that we got Yukimura's in here. Hey, let's grab that gem. Which reminds me, I need to convert my gems. Forgot about that. Two really cool characters here. I think everyone in the Kenshin story is just awesome. Wow, really? I needed to play as Kenshin to get the last bonus, the last little mission? That sucks to be me. So you need Kenshin and you need Aya here. Okay, not a problem. You know, I sort of did that, I sort of did this mission by accident. I could have been playing as another character. Wow, that's... I really lucked out there. Level increased. Alright, another charge. Two levels. Yeah, more moves. Oh, he's got a lot. Slows their movement. That looks cool. Gonna have to try that in the future again. Yeah, I definitely need to convert all this stuff. I'm like loaded. Ah, but the main prize. That's... That attack me. Pillars of Flame. I've never even tried, or I don't even think I've seen Yukimura use that before. Well, not on me. But we're getting there, man. We are getting there. That's another step closer to getting all the treasures.
Nanjiが戦、我が積年の影虎に恥じん。見事な働きであった。剣心も嬉しい。
父上。はい。お言葉ありがとうございます。謙信が父ならば、このアヤを母と呼ぶとよいですよ。可愛い影虎、私を母と呼んでごらんなさい。家族を失った俺にはこれ以上ないありがたき幸せ。Wow,
he's accepting this very well.
いえ、母上。少し遠慮があって寂しいです。でもよしとしましょう。さ、私の作った笹団子をどうぞ。は、いただきまする。いや、め。I would need though。何の味だ。まあ、傷つきます。
せっかく影虎のため作ったのに。いえ、大変美味しいです。何個でも食べられます。Sounds like he's in pain.
けなげになる。父上、俺はここで家族を見つけられそうです。
Oh, well that's, see, it's turning into a good story. Uh-oh.
影勝様、こちらにおいででしたか。また憂いが多う。この義なく愛なき乱世に、お心を痛めておいでですな。その気持ち、兼継には痛いほどに伝わっております。されど、明けぬ夜はなし。我らの義で乱世を晴らして。兼継は変わらぬな。は、不肖直江兼継、いつも気概満ち満ち、元気一万倍。義と愛に感動し、打ち震える毎日です。それが何か。
Well guys, that's gonna be it. That next battle, that's, wow, looks nice, very appealing the way the stage looks. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thanks for checking it out. And hopefully I will catch you on the next one. Till then, see ya.